I'd like to dedicate this to all of the Creator's righteous children. I have some food in my bag for you. Not that edible food, the food you eat. No, I have some food for thought. Since knowledge is infinite, it has infinitely fell on me. So,
it was a stormy night. You know the kind where the lightning strikes. And I was hanging out with some of my artsy friends. Ooh, you. The night was long, the night went on. We were cooling out through the break of dawn. Incense was burning, so I'm feeling right. I picked my friends like I picked my fruit. And Gany told me that when I was only a youth. I don't walk around trying to be what I'm not. I don't waste my time trying to get what you got. I work at pleasing me, cause I can't please you. Flies free like a willow tree. Do we, do we, do we? And if you don't want to be there with me, you don't want to be from my apple tree. And if you don't want to be down with me, then you don't want to be from my apple tree. And if you don't want to be down with me, then you don't want to be from my apple tree. And if you don't want to be down with me, you just don't want to be down. I have a heart. I take it everywhere I go. Cause I'm planting seeds, so I fix what I sow. You know, on and on. My cyber keeps moving like a rolling stone. I can't control the soul flowing in me. Ooh, wee. See, I picked my friends like a big fruit. And Gany told me that when I was only you. I don't walk around trying to be with them not. Please an ego, so can't please you.